And we're back. I was a dummy and I did not see the stairs. The stairs right by the side of the fence where I was at. So, props to me. Because I was like, I definitely got through here walking. I saw my body at the end of the bridge. How the heck did I get here? And then after backtracking, I found rails of a stair, and I'm like, dummy. Anyways, I'm just powering through the story right now because I want to see if I'll reach an ending soon. Because for a game to have 26 different endings, although a lot of them are probably joke endings, I still think I should be getting an ending soon. I always have to turn a marker on because I have no idea how to get anywhere I'm going. Bye. I don't want to deal with you. Where are they increasing? Oh, jump. Yes. Good girl. The music is eerily calm when there's a whole bunch of crazy machines on the loose. I will fight you. Oh! Wow! That is interesting. Bye. Yeah. I will eventually have to kill all of them because it says unit data updated. Oh, shoot. Driving a Popolo! Ew. Ew, are you eating? Why are you eating them? Dodging is lovely. What is happening? Is this number? Uh-oh. Can I save? Saving's possible. Awesome. Quick save now then. Destroy all the enemies at the resistance camp. Okay. So, no stupid battles. Alright.
Doobie!
Oh, hey!
急に奴らがキャンプになだれ込んできて応戦したんだ。銃が効かないんだ。敵個体からエネルギー使用を確認。推奨近接物理攻撃。分かった。あなたは他のアンドロイドを退避させて。頼む。あ、that was a cheap shot, dude.
Ooh. He's just chilling out in the back. Where are Dabba and Popolo? Ooh. Oh, there's a big guy. Good deal, while I can. How did they find us here? Did they always know we were here? Oof. I thought I pushed the dodge button. I guess I did not. Big guy time. Ooh, a chip. Ooh! Jump! Why not? Where are you reaching? Boom. Dead. Spoils of ore. How you like me now? I can't access you. Okay, where's that one Popola? Because they should be able to fight and keep everyone safe. But they did not.
Arigato, Tubi. Tasukatta yo. Ittai, nani ga?
Exactly.
Wakaranai. Yatsura, kyuu ni kono kyoten ni semekonde kite.
Oof.
Nani? Kyampu no soto kara kikoeta zo.
Whoa, her cape just flew up really weird. Quick save again. Now to investigate the loud noise. Oh, no. Why? How did you find me? Wait, that heals you? Ooh. Oh, I'm in the water, haha. Okay. No more electricity. I can go through water now. Oof. Oof. Yeah, get away from the front of this cannon. Smart idea. Get away from the butt of his enemies! Ooh, get away from his butt! Come on, I saw him before, I know how to do this. Yes, I'm trying to do that. But he has electric shooting for water. Stay away from the back. Oh! Not this time, sucker! How did your laser miss? There? Ooh! Ooh! Holy crap!
Tubi!
Yes, thank you for finally joining me. Nice landing. Why does he have black markings on his body? Stop! Please, stop! Just keep dodging, shooting. Oof. Don't get too close. I'll smack him up. Smack him, smack him, smack him. Even hitting him. Yes. Go, 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 go. Ooh, dodging, 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 dodging. Yes. Die, you useless piece of crap. Now what? Now. Wait, where did he go? He was in the middle of that whole mess. Please, no. Stop this madness. Pascal? Head to Pascal's village. Thankfully, I made that jump. Bye, guys. I don't like their electric powers. Quite annoying. This is the music from the trailer. Way to get you pumped up. Maybe I should use another small recovery. And of course I'm gonna have to fight these guys. All of the machines have gone berserk. Done. How? Stop! Leave me alone. Ooh. What in the world are you? Any of this to happen. You guys brought this upon yourselves. I never actually no, I guess I kinda did attack the robots in the east. Nice. Pick up the mushy core.
Nice.
全体を統括しているユニットが暴走したかと。ユース。イブの位置を特定できる。私たちがイブを倒す。パスカルは村を守ってて。 Oh, thank you. Oh, Boo-hoo, cry me a river.
これは広範囲に強制通信をまき散らしているみたいです。おそらくこの強力な通信が敵の機械生命体を凶暴にさせているんだと思います。イブを探し出して破壊しましょう。了解。
Cry me a freaking river. Build a bridge and get over it. Ooh, what if they have electric? Yeah, I figured. Yeah, I just saw a whole bunch of you. What in the world? I am here. Come on out. I'm here. This is it, right? Oh, there was a body.
Kitanoka.
What is that black marking?
こんな世界、意味がない。
Oh man, he's crying blood. You are a crazy train. So many huge fights going on today. I dodged that, you mofos. What? Where'd he go? When in doubt, keep dodging. And avoid huge pieces of rubber. Woo! Yep. Oh, nope. Don't resuscitate the body. Okay, stop hiding like a little prissy and show yourself. Unless I'm supposed to be jumping onto the rubble. Nope, I can't even jump onto them. So what am I? Ooh! Thank you for joining us. Have a laser to the face. Touch. Have another laser to the face. Oh, he dodged, you little cheeky bastard.
うるさい。
9S が成功確率は低い。推奨 9S が成功確率は低い。やれるんだ。You bring the crowd down to care for him. Dodge. Yes, good girl. Wait, I can't kill him too fast because he fully heals himself again. Or am I supposed to kill him again? So that 9S could get his hacking gun.
Ooh!
Right when I used my laser. Ew! He looks gross. What is that symbol on his chest? The blindfold's off. The sword is broken. What is that mark on his chest? Why is he all black? Why is he still alive? Ugh. Direct shot to the face. This is starting to make me really dizzy. Ooh. Oh, I missed that one for some reason. Oof. Ooh. Ooh. Okay, that story that was supposed to happen. What? I am slowly being broken. I cannot even dodge? What kind of nonsense is this? I can't even use my pop cover? Is that his health bar? Is that my health bar? You're right. None of this matters. Does this have to charge up? He can't use it. Oh my gosh.
FFCS 破損。遠距離攻撃が不可能。
Why? Then what am I supposed to do now? Smack you.
じゃあ。
Ooh, gnarly. That's pretty gross.But is it really? What happened to the rest of the machines? I mean, Adam and Eve were- Oh! Oh dear, no. No, stop!
イブのネットワーク分離時に物理汚染されちゃったみたい。
そんな
大丈夫。バンカーにあるデータで巻き戻ることはできるから。
でもそれじゃ今の君は戻ってこない。
そうだね。
汚
染データを
サックス
バンカーにアップロードするわけにもいかないか
な。はい、イエス。
Wasn't his sword right next to him? Why doesn't she use his sword? Oof. Wait, but doesn't he have his previous memory uploaded in the bunker? Isn't that how he came back from his last thing? I don't like overdrawn crying scenes. I do mean it always looks like this. Has she done this before? What? They're all active?
Data signal. 共鳴し合って.
That is a lot of machines.
ナイナス。僕、パーソナルデータを機械生命体側に残していたみたいで、何か気づいたら周囲のネットワークの上で自我が再形成されたんだ。こうやって複数の自我が統合されていくのは貴重な体験だから記録しておきたいんだけど、まだ保存領域へのアクセスができてなくて、とりあえずこのあたりにある敵のメモリーに多重化して保存しておいた後に僕が自分のボディに戻れた。よかった。
機械生命体と私たちアンドロイドを分かつものは何だろうか。意志と感情を持つに至ったロボットたち、彼らが死の間際に振り絞る最後の叫びが今もまだ私の中に残っている。
A ending. So I finally got an ending. And as time comes to a halt, silence starts to overflow. My cries are inconspicuous. Tell me, God. I didn't really feel that sad, though. Probably because I was still confused about stuff. I mean, in Nier, they don't fully explain everything, but at least you can have a clear goal, like a father's trying to save his daughter. And then this one is just, hey, fight the machines. But then we found that the aliens were dead, so now we have to kill Adam and Eve. But it's not like even after we fought Adam and Eve, that command told us, hey, go find them and kill them. We were still doing other things. Maybe there'll be more playthroughs? And then it'll explore more of the story? Yeah, and what the heck? We ran into A2, but we didn't ever encounter her again? A2 has to play a bigger role in the story. Thank you. But now actually I get to see the credits in their actual speed. So many questions I still have. Like, why did 2B say that this always happens? And in the beginning, when Nina said that he uploaded 2B's memory to the server, but he didn't have his, and she gripped her fist. Like, has this happened before? Does she remember things from before this game started? I hope I can lead you to the first part of the game before the flooded city, because I would like to eventually do all the quests. In a way, this is like kind of like Nier also, because after you reached a certain point, you couldn't finish the quest and you had to do new quests. Hopefully they won't have any unnecessary endings like Nier did. I really did not care for endings C and D. Still trying to process the whole ending. So Adam wanted to find out more about humans and about life and death, especially because machines couldn't die because their information would keep getting uploaded to a network. But I killed Adam, and so Eve went crazy because he was basically created from his brother, and that's all he knew was his brother. So because he lost that connection with him, he went crazy, and he wanted to destroy me and everything. But I killed him. And so all the machines are done now? Now I understand the promotional artwork when 2B was standing in front of a giant robot. That giant robot is 9S. Hopefully the other endings will give more insight and clarity to what the heck is going on here. Yeah, and where is Devila and Popola? Because I know they can fight, I know they're androids. Anyway, let's wait for the end of the credits to see if anything else happens. I'm starting to get dizzy. All that spinning and camera moving. Oh. Huh? From Square Enix. Game has several different storylines that change each time you play. You have witnessed the A route, but there's still many story elements and changes to the gameplay systems you have not seen yet. Voice change option added to the other. Save. Yes. To continue playing with the same save data you used to complete the game, select continue and load that save data. I'm super curious to find out what happens, but at the same time, I'm getting dizzy. And why is the screen still black? There we go. Aw, man. I'm afraid that if I... Yep, I think if I start this, it'll just launch me onto the second playthrough, so I'm not gonna do that. So I'll end this here. Well, we've finally reached the main ending, and I'm super curious as to finding out more, so I will continue playing this another time. So, thanks for sticking with me. See you next time. Stay toasty.